All right, guys, so today we just landed in Dubai. We're officially in our new apartment for the month. This is not our permanent spot, but hey, we're gonna be here for a month and we plan to be extremely productive out here. Let's go say hi to the team. As you can see, we got Mr. Tony out here representing the culture, you know, he's getting accustomed to the new Dubai life, to the Emirati life. We got Adi out here working.
Good guy.
What you working on, man?
You know, always answering to my clients, you know?
Helping out the clients?
For sure.
Amazing, amazing. We're looking at some Bitcoin consolidation over here on my computer. We got Tony working on some clients as well. You know, we're always here for you, always here to help you out with whatever questions you got. We got the team working, especially Tony with the little, you know, UAE swag out here and whatnot. We got a nice spot out here. It's really big. I'm not sure if the camera is doing it any justice, but it's a very big spot. 3-bedroom. Got the Dubai views outside. Floor to ceiling, windows. Yeah, it's really nice out here. It's really hot though, like ridiculously hot. All right, let's go to my room, do a little tour. And this is my room here, boom. So we enter, we got the walk-in closet out here. You know, looking real nice. We got the bathroom, I wanna show you all that in a second. And then we have the main room, boom. Got a king-size bed, really big. Got a, still a little messy, you know, we just got in here today. Little nice art, whatever. Floor to ceiling windows with a nice view outside. Yeah, bunch of stuff here. Got speakers that I took from Canada. Got my Rolex boxes, Cartier boxes. Got the actual watches themselves out here. Rolex, and a Hublot. Need to up my watch game now that I'm in Dubai, right? Yeah. All right, get the Gucci bag, whatever. Yeah, we are here, you know? Let's take a look at the bathroom. This is maybe one of the best bathrooms I've been in. It's really dope. Boom. There you go, real nice. Got a little toiletry bag. We got my perfumes. We got Creed. What was this one called? Millesim Imperial. Really nice and smooth, expensive though. We got this one, really nice as well. More of a night scent, I would say. It's very strong. Parfum de Mali, really good. We got, of course, the classic Acqua di Gio by Armani. This is probably the cheapest one out of the bunch, but also the one that I wear the most because it's so versatile and it smells really good. It's really nice. So if you're looking for a decently priced one, go for this. And then of course, the higher end shit, got a, camera doesn't want to focus. There we go, we got the Tom Ford Oud Oud. Really, really, really good, one of my favorites as well. We got a little bath here. And not only do we have a bath, we also have a standing shower right there in this whole separate department. Really dope. Yeah, got a big mirror out here. What's up? So yeah, guys, we just moved in today. We're getting accustomed to the Dubai life. It's very, very different than Canada. And yeah, let's see how this goes, man. Let's see how this goes. We'll be documenting our journey, of course, as always. And we expect to make some very, very fun videos for you. All right, guys, so we're out here in Dubai. We about to go out right now. I'm not sure where we're going. We're just gonna take a taxi. But what we want is actually to buy a very expensive lens that's gonna take our production quality to the top. Now, here's the thing. We moved to Dubai for a reason. We moved to Dubai because we want to level up when it comes to all areas of our game, when it comes to content, our production quality, when it comes to the EA itself, when it comes to the future services we're about to provide, when it comes to coaching and white label that we provide right now,
all of it. We're up in the game, all the way up. We're about to take over this whole Forex marketplace, this whole even crypto marketplace. And that's exactly why we did this big, big leap of faith. So right now, let's go to the inner city, go check out some lenses, and let's see what we get.
All right, we got a white Lexus coming into the club. That's the taxis over here. You know, you get picked up in the Lexus. Got a blue on blue coming in out here. It's a Dubai lifestyle. They don't play around.
This guy right here is making me buy super expensive camera gear, like, oh, thousands of dollars camera, thousands of dollar lens. Like, this costs $1,300 for a lens. That's ridiculous. But hey, he said he's gonna make my videos better. So let's see. If it doesn't, I'm gonna get my refund from you.
No. You have to invest in your vlogs, man. The viewers are loving the vlogs, man.
Well, we came to Vlog City over here. There's a lot to do out here in Dubai.
Alright. Here.
Big ass lens, too.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. Brand new. Let's try it out.
Okay, so in three. You count.
3, 2, 1. All right, guys, what do you think? Do you see any difference? Do you not see a difference? You guys tell me, I don't know. Did this guy just make me spend a bunch of money for no reason? Or does it actually look dope and is worth it? You guys tell me, I don't know. All right, guys, as you can see, we are not in Canada anymore. We did actually move to the UAE, to Dubai specifically. And one of the reasons that we did that is, well, there's a lot of reasons, let's be honest. Canada is very cold. We didn't really like that, especially because we don't really come originally from a cold country. And then during the winters is very, very challenging to run a business when it's like minus 20, minus 30 degrees outside. Like, you're not really in the mood compared to when it's really sunny outside, to when it's looking beautiful, to when it's luxurious outside. It's just a different vibration. It's just a different energy out here that really propels you towards more wealth and more connections with these types of people that actually have the stuff that we want, that actually have the results that we're looking for. And that's very powerful because, hey, law of association, right? But yeah, we did choose to go ahead and make the move to Dubai out here, grow our HQ here, grow a separate team out here, separate than the Toronto team. And yeah, we're gonna grow this operation very massively. Expect a lot of great content. Expect more improvements to our products, to our EA, to our services, everything. We're actually gonna be expanding to bigger markets. And yeah, that's also one of the main reasons that I chose to actually move here and live here, is because there's so much more people that are in these types of fields, in Forex trading, in crypto trading, in crypto companies, et cetera, that actually have headquarters here. And I wanted to connect with these types of people because, hey, at the end of the day, we're all in the same space. And when you don't really have the ability to network with other like-minded people, it does affect you because you just feel like you're a big fish now, but you're a big fish in a small pond. Honestly, that only feeds your ego. If your true goal is actually growth, you'd much rather be a small fish in a big pond, so you always have another level to attain and more goals to attain and to achieve. That way, you always feel like you're working towards something, towards a goal. When you're in somewhere and you already feel like you made it or you're big there, it doesn't feel as good as you might think it does. It's actually weird because you just feel like, oh, I'm at the end of the journey. When in reality, you're so far behind. There's people doing way, way bigger things, way, way more things. It's just that you're not exposed to these people and you need to expose yourself to these people. So yeah, this applies to anything really. Even in your own personal life, if you live in a small town and if you live in a small city, it's time to expand. Then you'll have to move to a bigger one. You have to move where the actual wealth is, to where the money is being made, to where connections are being made. You will see that your net worth will actually increase when you do such moves. And yeah, it was a collective decision. The whole team wanted to come here. So yeah, not only did I move here, but I also brought out my main team. And yeah, we're excited to drop more content, more exciting stuff, especially out here in Dubai where there's so much things to do. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. I feel it.